Hey, what's going on, everybody? Dustin Russell, Silverback Strength Crew. A little bit of Sugar Cup Shop Talk tonight. Just got back from Parkersburg, West Virginia. Went up and visited a gym called Excessive Iron. Had a really good back workout. Warmed up off the floor and then pulled out of the rack. Guys, I want to stop talking to you real quick because I met two people up there that own this gym that just opened it up not long ago. Alan and Stacy Haga up in Parkersburg with Excessive Iron. They have an amazing story behind why they opened the gym, and we're going to go back up and do an interview and really highlight why they do what they do, and all that kind of stuff, what he's done in the past with the powerlifting world, where he's been, where she's been, what she goes through. But guys, it was an amazing time talking to these two people about their path in the lifting world, outside the lifting world, family-wise. And it was a good time. We'd lifted, and we stood around and talked for 2 hours, 3 hours. And it didn't even seem like that long. Like, we just off each other story after story, you know, everything we've learned, help each other tips, things like that. But it was an amazing time. And that's what I love, absolutely love about old school powerlifting, old school lifting, is you talk to the older lifters, the ones that's been around, just like Alan has, just like my father, just like, you know, my brother, the people that I've lived around, grew up around, lifted with, helped, all that kind of stuff. The older ones will stop and take time and help you. They'll tell you stories of, you know, years ago meets and how things were and the lifting equipment then and compared to now. And it's not a complaining thing, but it is just a lesson time. Like, you can learn so much from just stopping and listening. Just like, you know, Alan was talking about his lifting career, what he's done, the injuries he's had and come back from. Stacy now is wanting to compete. He's helping a lot of guys in his gym that are wanting to compete. He's teaching them and training them. And, you know, it was just an awesome time of picking up little tips and tricks. And he had to, after I was done lifting and training, he stopped and looked at me and said, where did you learn all that old school lifting from? And I had to give, you know, my dad, who's taught me everything I know and what I've watched through the years, you know, I had to tell him, you know, it's powerlifting from the 80s and 90s. And he said, that looked like old school lifting. So it's kind of funny to be called out like that, to know that, you know, in a new generation of lifting, that we still go back to the old school. Because why? Old school works. You get in there, you pick it up, and you put it down. But it was a great time, and I just wanted to give them a shout out. Alan and Stacy Haga, guys, go follow them on Instagram, Facebook, Excessive Iron. It is a good gym to go to in Parkersburg, West Virginia. Go up there, they're great people. I mean, just learn so much. So, guys, big shout out to them, and we're going to go back. So, stay tuned for that. Guys, it is February something. We just got done with Valentine's Day. Did you go love the gym? Did you go love yourself? Get after it, guys. Y'all have a great day. I'll catch y'all on the flippity-flop. Like, share, subscribe. Catch y'all later.